onto Hernandez. Strong but fair tackle. Son. Timely intervention. Saka. Onto Hernandez. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Might really be able to trouble them here. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. Hernandez. On to Tielemans. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. A wonderful intervention. And Beast now in potentially a dangerous position. It needs an accurate cross. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Breaking at pace. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Oh, big chance! And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. So a throw in here.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Just 10 minutes remaining here. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Son, can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time. Emerson and goal made it look easy. Luis Diaz. Well-timed tackle. Chance to do damage. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. This could be the equaliser. And the cross goes in. Can they slot it home? Jude Bellingham. Here's Tielemans. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Jude Bellingham. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Yes, Derek, well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
And now they get the ball rolling. us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Oh, managing to beat him. Will he finish? Still could be dangerous. An interceptor there. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Now sending it in. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Ederson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Heung-min Son plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Marcus Rashford starts with Rodrigo out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, we're focusing on a player who just seems to get better and better, Heung-min Son. What do you expect to see from him today, Stuart?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box.
Surely! Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off! Wonderful to have that in your repertoire!
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Nunez. Well, very effective play in possession. Davies. Delivered into the box. Well, clattered away. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Renato Sanchez went in strongly to win the ball. Son. And options in the centre. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. He takes it away. Anthony. Well, the attack looks promising, but nothing comes of it. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Wijnaldum. Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Konate. Now Son. Tchouaméni. In the right place to cut out the pass. Darwin Núñez. An incisive pass. The end product just wasn't there. And providing width. And the cross into the middle. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Bellingham. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Let's fly here! And fired against the crossbar!
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, they have to have that sense of self-belief. It could happen for them. Son. Davies. Cross could be useful. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, they can keep possession now. I must say, this looks promising. And Bellingham. And good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, fancy footwork. And a decent save. Full credit. So the corner played into the box. Well, he couldn't pick out a teammate inside the box. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Let's get the latest on the in. Oh, in with a chance! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Can he finish? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.